The dawn is breaking, a light shining through. You're barely waking, and I'm tangled up in you.
Here. The honor of bringing this bride to this man. Welcome, family and friends who have gathered here today to share this marriage ceremony of Nicole and Kevin. These words spoken today are indeed important and sacred, and Nicole and Kevin have already joined their hearts together and have chosen to walk together on life's journey. And we have come here to bear witness to this special day and the love that they share. How did this love story begin? Well, they reconnected after college, dating. Very exciting time. We don't want to know all the details, but it was very exciting. Effortlessly, and Nicole smiling all the time. Learning more about each other and about yourself. Being yourself came such a relief. Never felt more secure. And all the ways that he loves you. So much, the support, the laughter, comfort and safety, and the excitement is still going strong since the beginning. And both of you will always be grateful for the love that you have found. And I'm gonna ask Gina at this time to come forward for a reading.
A soulmate is someone who has locks that fit our keys. And keys to fit our locks. When we feel safe enough to open the locks to our truer selves, step out, and we can be completely and honestly who we are. We can be loved for who we are and not for who we're pretending to be. Each unveils the best part of the other. No matter what else goes wrong around us with that one person, we're safe in our own paradise. Our soulmate is someone who shares our deepest longings, our sense of direction. When we're two balloons and together our direction is up, chances are we found the right person. Our soulmate is the one who makes life come to life.
Nicole and Kevin, the promises you make this day live always in your hearts and in your home. So that all what you share today deepen and grow through the years, leading you through a lifetime of happiness. A wedding is more than a celebration of love, which lives in your hearts. It reaches into the future and proclaims their intentions for which tomorrow will bring for both of you. A couple who are wed are not only joined by mutual affection and the love that you share, but all your hopes, your dreams, and the promises of what will be. The promises and vows that you make this day shall guide you into a common future with respect, family, and love. And I will ask you now, are you prepared to make these vows and promises to each other?
Yes. Yes, I am.
I'm going to ask for the rings. These These are the hands of your best friend, young, strong, full of love for you. You are holding on your wedding day your best friend's hands. As you promise to love each other each day, today, tomorrow, and forever, these are the hands that will work alongside yours, and together you will build a future. These are the hands that will passionately love you and cherish you through the years, and with the slightest touch will comfort you like no other. These are the hands that will hold you when fear and grief come. These are the hands that will countlessly wipe away the tears from your eyes, tears of sorrow, and as in today, all the tears of joy. These are the hands that will give you strength when you need it. And lastly, these are the hands that even when you're wrinkled and aged, they're still going to reach out for you, still giving you the same unspoken tenderness that you share today. Kevin, and repeat after me. I, Kevin, take you, Nicole, to be my wife.
I, Kevin, take you, Nicole, to be my wife.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better or worse.
For better or worse.
For richer or poorer.
For richer or poorer.
In sickness and in health.
And in sickness and in health.
To love and to honor.
To love and to honor.
And to cherish unconditionally.
And to cherish unconditionally.
Forsaking all others.
Forsaking all others.
I will be faithful to you.
I will be faithful to you.
And with this ring, I thee wed.
And with this ring, I thee wed.
I, Nicole, take you, Kevin, to be my husband.
I, Nicole, take you, Kevin, to be my husband.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better or worse.
For better or worse.
Richer or poorer.
Richer or poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to honor.
To love and to honor.
And to cherish unconditionally.
And to cherish unconditionally.
Forsaking all others.
Forsaking all others.
I will be faithful to you.
I will be faithful to you.
And with this ring, I thee wed.
And with this ring, I thee wed.
Nicole and Kevin, you found your one true love. That smile that you put on her face and the smile you put on his face, always keep that for a million years. You've consented together to be bound. You've shared your vows. You've exchanged your rings. And it is with my great honor to pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your beautiful bride.